One day, there was a boy named Jack who decided to walk out his front door and go for a walk in the jungle. But before he went, he waved goodbye to his mother. And said, "Bye, mother."
Bye, mother.
And walked out the front door. And he put on his shoes, ready for his long walk ahead. It was a very long walk all the way to the jungle, but finally he found his way there.
Where do I go? That way, that straight ahead, or back? Which way? I think I'll go straight ahead.
Unfortunately for Jack, the jungle was thick, and soon he was very lost. So he walked straight ahead. He walked deeper and deeper into the jungle. But then, when he least expected it, he stopped because he heard a voice.
Hello down there. Hello down there. Who are you? I am Mary Jackson that lives in the trees.
But
I'll come down to see you, but it'll take too long. Maybe I will come up there, and it'll be easier. Because it's such a tall tree, and like, you can like put down those giant arms, but, and then Grammy pull me up, easy.
Are you lost?
Yes, I am. Can you, like, think of a way to get me home?
All you need to do is sing the song. Just make up a song.
I need to go home. I can go home, but I don't know how. I'm just singing this song. Well, when I go home, I'll find my cozy ride home. Well, when I go home, I will go home.
Something strange started to happen. It was a magical song.
The magic had worked, and finally, Jack was home again.